गोवन वार्ता लाईव्हच्या यूट्यूब चॅनलला सबस्क्राईब करा आणि बेल आयकॉन दाबून लेटेस्ट व्हिडिओचं नोटिफिकेशन मिळवा. मुख्यमंत्री विरुद्ध विरोधी पक्षनेते असा सामना सध्या रंगलाय. मुख्यमंत्र्यांनी दिगंबर कामत यांच्यावरती टीका केली होती. या टीकेला दिगंबर कामत यांनी देखील प्रतिउत्तर दिलंय. नेमकं या दोन्ही नेत्यांमध्ये काय कलगीतुरा रंगलाय आपण पाहूयात.
2012 उपरांत रिन्यू जाऊ शकू ना, कारण 2012 शहा कमिशन लागले. 7 ते 12 स्पेसिफिक दोनच व्हिसा कित्याक रिन्यू झाली आणि कोणाची रिन्यू झाली काढून पहिला तुम्ही. कोणाचा संबंध हा त्याच्याकडे काढून पळ्यात. खरी 2 व्हिसा रिन्यू झाली ती. अरे उरलेली 88 व्हिसा जी असली कोणी सांगलेली रिन्यू करू नका म्हणून. आणि कित्याक करू ना रिन्यू सांगते दिगंबर कामत मुख्यमंत्री असलो तो. अरे मायनी भागातल्या लोकांचे म्हाका सांगपाक जाय, म्हाका खबर असा. आणि खरी जर त्याका कळकळ आशिली जाल्यार दिगंबर कामत 2007 ते 12 मायनींग लिजा रिन्यू करिनासतना दवरचो नाशिल्लो. दिगंबर कामतीक हांव जाहीर आव्हान करता, तेणें डिक्लेर करचें 7 ते 12 पर्यंत लिजा कित्याक रिन्यू करूंक नासली ती. कोणा खातीर रावल्लो, कित्या खातीर रावल्लो, कोणाची वाट पळयतालो सांगचें म्हाका. अरे मायनींग लोकां खातीर दळमळटा गेली. हांव 2-2.5 वर्सां जालीं कंटिन्युअसली सातत्यान खंयचोच एकूय विशय सोडूंक ना. आयदर ते सुप्रीम कोर्ट आसुनी केंद्र सरकार आसुनी समस्या आसा हांव ना म्हणना. बट हर तरी जेन्ना जेन्ना म्हाका संद मेळ्ळ्या की मागे ते ऑप्शन आसुनी किंवा अमेंडमेंट आसुनी सगळ्या तरेन प्रयत्न करपाचो माझ्या सरकारा कडल्यान केला. हांवें प्रत्यक्षरित्या केला, हांव खंयसरूच कमी पडूंक ना.
सो तो मायनिंगाचो इश्यू जावं, ब्रॉडबँड जावं, RFC केसीस जावं, ह्या दिसांनी CM दोऱ्याचेर म्हणटा टायम अँड अगेन दॅट इट वॉज युअर गव्हर्नमेंट विच डिलेड इन दीस. दिगंबर कामत हॅज टू गिव्ह एन आन्सर ऑन दीस वाय इट वॉज डिलेड.
माय गव्हर्नमेंट वॉज द फर्स्ट गव्हर्नमेंट इन द कंट्री टू इंट्रोड्यूस ब्रॉडबँड कनेक्टिव्हिटी. इफ यू रिमेंबर वी हॅड गॉन इन टू द प्रायव्हेट सेक्टर अँड वी सॉ टू इट दॅट इच अँड एव्हरी पंचायत इज कनेक्टेड बाय ब्रॉडबँड कनेक्टिव्हिटी. नाव प्राईम मिनिस्टर डॉक्टर मनमोहन सिंग स्पेशली केम. He gave it to the public. That was handed over to the public and the people of state at the hands of Dr. Manmohan Singh. That was the first project in the country. But that time there was no broadband connectivity. And we have taken precaution to take it to each panchayat.
Okay.
Now it was their duty if they wanted to extend. Nobody must have thought that at that time. We also might not have thought that this pandemic will come and this type of situation will come. But if they wanted, it is easy. In fact, we told in the assembly also, myself, Rohan, everybody told them that you, in place of putting towers, 100, 200 towers, you extend this connectivity from a panchayat. Now, every village has one panchayat. Okay. Now, you extend it from there to village schools or wherever there is, there may not be 10 schools or 15 schools. You connect it to one school, call the students in that school, that is sufficient. Which they have failed to do. Now they are getting attacked by the people. Everybody is saying that this is a failure of the government. So they have to blame Congress.
Okay, one more thing is that CM said why only Digambar Kamat only renewed 2 leases.
See,
and remaining
renewal of leases. One thing you have to understand, MMRD Act and regulation. The government functions under MMRD Act and rules. Now MMRD rules, there is a provision. Any application submitted for the renewal of lease shall be considered as deemed extended till it is rejected. That means you apply, you make an application for renewal, the lease shall be considered as deemed renewed till it is rejected by the government. Now, for renewal, you have to get lots of reports. You have to get reports of IBM, you have to get reports of Forest Department, FC clearance, you have to get EC clearance, you have to get approval of fire director of safety, mine safety. Unless these all the reports come, no lease can be renewed, whatever may be the lease. Probably only 2 leases must have fulfilled all these criteria. That is why 2 leases were put up to me, and that also office scrutinizes everything, and then only files are put up to the secretary, to the minister. So whenever, whichever files have come with proper remarks, I must have cleared. Which cannot come, which cannot fulfill the criteria, they cannot be. What stopped them from renewing? See, they renewed 88 leases without proper scrutiny, and that is why they were stuck down by the Supreme Court. Okay. So we didn't wanted to do that. So we said unless that everything is properly scrutinized, everything is fulfilled, there cannot be any renewal. This is the law.